Stanford University.
Welcome to IT Services How To. Today, we will be reviewing how to open secure emails for the first time. In order to open secure email messages, you will first need to register and then activate your account the first time you receive a secure message before you will be able to read it. Secure messages will have secure in the subject line and have an attachment. Open the email and double-click the attachment. In the To field, select Address Not Listed and click Open. In the Your Address field, type in your SUNET ID at zm88.stanford.edu. Fill out the new user registration form with all the required fields. And then click Register. Once the new user registration page displays, you can close your web browser and go back to your inbox. You will receive a new email with the subject, "Please activate with CRES," and click the link titled, "Click here to activate this account." You will now be able to open secure email. Go back to your email inbox and open the original email with secure in the subject line. Double click the attachment to open it. Select Address Not Listed and click Open. Type in your SUNET ID at zm88.stanford.edu and click Open. Type in the password you created during the registration. You will then be able to see the secured message. You can now open secure email messages from stanford.edu.